Hoover's 14th Panzer Corps, with one Panzer Division and two motorized divisions. Seidlitz's 51st Corps, initially consisting of three infantry divisions. Kemp's 48th Panzer Corps, initially consisting of one Panzer Division, one motorized division, and one infantry division. The total German strength in the Stalingrad area was 180,000. However, this unit was defending and unavailable for the initial attack. The assault force was about 80,000 men. Paulus's plan to take the city focused on seizing the center and southern portions of Stalingrad first. The U.S. 14th Panzer Corps was to hold the northern face.